Hello students, welcome to accounts classes. Dear students, today I will discuss question number 23 and 24 of T.S. Graebar, page number 18.68. Now students, trial balance of Chhatar Sen on 31st March 2020 revealed the following balances. Trial balance means debit balance and credit balance. Total of debit balance will be equal to credit balance. Now, dear students, when trial balance is given, that means debit balance, that means debit item, it will go either to the debit side of trading, profit and loss, and balance sheet. And credit balance, it will go to the credit side of trading, PL and balance sheet. A stock on 31st March 2020 was rupees 35,000 at cost, and its net realizable value, market value, was rupees 40,000. So here, students, we have one different concept. Closing stock is given at 35 and its market value is 40,000. So closing stock is valued as per the prudence concept. Closing stock is valued at cost price or market price, whichever is lower. So beta, cost price lower hai, hence closing stock would be 35,000. Aur beta, ye mera adjustment entry hai. To ye maine aapko pehle bata diya hai, T plus B. Yani 35,000 trading ke credit mein aur dusra 35,000 balance sheet ke debit mein jayega. Now dear students, it is now very simple to attempt the question. So main aapko as earlier maine jaise pehle aapko bataya tha, aaj main fir bata raha hu ki ye kya item hai. To debit balances, plant and machinery assets, balance sheet, purchases, trading, sales return, trading, sales mein se minus hoga, opening stock, trading ke debit mein, discount allowed, PL ke debit mein, bank charges, PL ke debit mein, sundry debtors, ab beta ye mera assets hai. To balance sheet ke assets mein, aur ek cheez to clear hai, balance sheet ke debit mein. Salaries, PL ke debit mein, wages, trading ke debit mein. Ab beta freight in, freight out, freight in trading mein jayega aur freight out PL ke debit mein jayega. Rent, PL ke debit mein, advertisement, PL ke debit mein, cash at bank, ye mera current assets hai, to ye balance sheet ke assets mein jayega. Ab beta credit balances, capital account, to capital account balance sheet ke credit mein, sales 1,27,000, and dear students, we know that there is a sales return is given. To hum log trading mein kya karenge, buy sales less sales return. Purchase returns, purchase mein se minus, discount receipt, PL ke credit mein, loan balance sheet mein jayega beta credit side, and sundry creditors being a current liabilities, it will go to the balance sheet. In this way you can prepare trading, PL and balance sheet. Trading account ka gross profit beta aapka aayega 53,525. Ye gross profit PL mein by gross profit mein jayega. Net profit is coming 41,900 aur balance sheet total jo hai 1,76,900. Agar mera total balance sheet tally ho raha hai, that means my answer is correct. Otherwise you will do it again. Now similar beta question number 24. In this case also debit balance and credit balances are given. Stock in hand, closing stock de rakha hai beta. To T plus B, trading ke credit mein, balance sheet ke debit mein. Aur beta debit balances de rakha, credit balances de rakha. Even though once again I am giving you hints. Furniture and fittings beta mera assets hai balance sheet mein. Motor vehicles assets hai balance sheet. Building assets hai balance sheet. Bad debts, PL ke debit. Sundry debtors, current assets hai balance sheet. Stock on 1st April 2019. Ye opening stock hai. Aur ye saal ke last mein tha, to ye closing stock tha. Purchases, trading ke debit mein. Sales return, trading mein jayega aur sales mein se minus hoga. Advertising, PL ka debit. Interest, PL ka debit. कैश इन हैंड बैलेंस शीट का डेबिट, इंश्योरेंस पीएल का डेबिट, जनरल चार्जेस पीएल का डेबिट, सैलरीज पीएल का डेबिट और बेटा क्रेडिट बैलेंस है। कैपिटल बैलेंस शीट में जाएगा, बिल्स पेबल करंट लायबिलिटीज है तो बैलेंस शीट के लायबिलिटीज में, सन्ड्री क्रेडिटर्स करंट लायबिलिटीज बैलेंस शीट के क्रेडिट में, सेल्स ट्रेडिंग के क्रेडिट में, बैंक ओवरड्राफ्ट बेटा वंस अगेन इट इज ए करंट लायबिलिटीज ये मेरा बैलेंस शीट के क्रेडिट में जाएगा दैट मीन्स लायबिलिटी। परचेज रिटर्न्स बेटा परचेज में से माइनस और कमीशन बेटा ये पीएल के क्रेडिट में जाएगा। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स टुडे वी हैव डिस्कस्ड क्वेश्चन नंबर 23 एंड 24। नाउ यू आर इन ए पोजिशन टू डू दिस क्वेश्चन, प्लीज डू इट। थैंक यू।